He used to like my type of lighting. So I used to create a little bit depth, creating shadows, putting some shadow patterns and all that. Build up the face, moulding, give a harsh backlight, and soft face lights, and light it with the eyes and things like that, you know. Make them look glamorous also. And in long shot and mid shot, lighting was entirely different from the other cameraman. Though the influence of Mr. Palemistri was there. In the beginning, I did follow his style. And later on, I changed. You know, when we started doing the other pictures like ARPA, Mr. and Mrs. Tifer. And then I had created my own style, I think. Then Pyasa, of course. Pyasa was a class movie. I did Pyasa with him. Many times we used to quarrel. Yeah, Aisane. So whenever he was asking, acting, I had to tell him how was the performance. So if I said Murthy, Guru Dutt, ye achha nahi laga, phir se take karenge. Lekin hua kya, ye to bolo na. Okay, mujhe to expressions zara theek se nahi aaya, and your looks were going here and there. So please keep your look at one place, one particular point. All right. And our dialogue writer was there, no? Mr. Abrar Alvi. He was also there. Myself and Abrar Alvi, if we pass, say it was okay, means okay. That's how it was a common interest thing. We never thought that we were trying to do a very great film or anything like that. Whatever story he was thinking, whatever short scenes were there, he was also doing seriously, I was also doing seriously. Writer, dialogues also, he was writing. And none of us said, wow, wow, tomorrow come, wow, wow, tomorrow come, much, no, nothing. We never praised each other or anything like that, okay. So Guru Dutt had, many times he did the trial and error method type. If he didn't like the scene, when he saw the rushes on the screen, he would cancel it. He would ask me also, Murthy, kaise laga? Ye tumhara kaam puch raha hai ya mera kaam puch raha hai? Acha mera kaam bolo na. Acha tumhara kaam bahut acha hai re baba, mera kaam batao kaise laga? Scene acha laga kya bola? Nahi, utna acha nahi laga. Then cancel karo na, phir se karenge kal. You know, that sort of thing, understanding we had very good understanding, though many times we quarreled, but still we had very good understanding. And whatever I wanted to do, he never interfered. That's one thing, he never interfered in my work, and I never interfered in his work. You take the shots as you want. And my lighting part of it is mine, camera operating point of it is my work. Yes. That's how we work together. We understood each other very well.